SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change default email account on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone currently has more than one email account set up on it, then you might find that it's sending new emails from the wrong account. If you would like to change this, then you need to adjust the setting for the default email account. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Mail option from this menu. And then you need to scroll to the bottom of this menu and you need to select the Default Account option in the Composing section. Now you just need to tap on the email account that you would like to use when you're creating new emails, and then your iPhone is going to use that whenever you compose a new message in the default Mail app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.